dreams of generations of mothers, pregnant with potential. Enough to make me want to become a seedling again. Crawl into the womb, heavy with stones I rest at the bottom of what I think is my soul. And take solace in its emptiness. Cowering, shivering, dark, alone, finally weightless.
A woman indulges in herself like she indulges in discovery. Shamefully removing the shroud of years spent in hiding as if she's afraid of revelation of her own nakedness. And afterwards, we scrub ourselves raw, falsifying a feeling of silliness, hoping to act ourselves out a role of original sin, if only for a hint of what it feels to be elevated.
There's a dream I keep having, a perfect white wedding, white cape, a dress of tangled lace. A priest dangles the wooden sign of his calling in front of my pale face as if it is my christening, though I've never been. Kissing the bride with blessed voice, stagnant, infested with age, he exiles her into the realm of time.
Little girl I hardly know dances on the pavement like she's putting on a show. I see her on the highway feet flying between the cars, and suddenly she smiles and melts into the dark. She calls on me to come away. There's no part of me that wants to stay, but somehow I'm afraid of flight. The next night I see her stepping stones across the river to get home. She walks on water just like she danced on land and crosses to the city. She says she built on sand. The next day when I grow old, she buries me. I rest my soul. Laughing at my yesterday, she writes shadows on my tombstone and dances.